Slim and Joy's catalogue to me made me feel like I belonged to something. And I think one thing I noticed about Slim and Joy when they created music, and whether it was Joy by herself or whether it was Slim with other writers, they had this simplicity. And until a few years ago, I'd never really stopped and broke down the song. Sometimes, like a motor, you've got to pull it apart to see how it works. Like, for instance, when Joy was in a G shape, to put a B7 with a G in a country song was something that you just don't hear about, and she pushed all the boundaries. I rode on trucks and trains and lived on nothing. Served me right for wanting to be free. Oh, well, that's the way society looked at it. But it didn't seem to be that way to me. Back to the G. Who does that? Joy McKean does that.